April 5, 2015. This is an educational video to teach how a dog is checked before spaying. This is a female Yorkshire, 6 months old, okay, coming in for spaying. Okay. Now the first thing, of course, you weigh the dog. Just weigh the dog. So we weigh the dog, that's important. Okay. So we weigh the dog first. Every patient must be weighed. Okay, then bring up here. Then the second thing will be to take temperature. That should be the routine. That they shouldn't be jumping off the steps. Anyway, we have taken a temperature. This just will show taking temperature. That's what we took already. Number three, basically to ask the history first. When was the period, the heat period? She said not yet. Okay, so she said not yet because it's 6 months old. Normally they come at about 6 months. So we check, turn over. We check the private parts. Now, if what the owner says is true, then you can see from the private parts that the vulva is not swollen. This is a bit swelling, so it's coming but hasn't come yet. Then you check whether there's any bleeding or not. No, there's no bleeding. Now the membrane is congested, she's coming on heat, but not yet. Yeah. And this is a 6 month old, and it's about the right age for sterilization. So after checking all this, physical examination, then we check the mucous membrane. See whether the dog is healthy. You can tell from the mucous membrane that this dog is definitely 6 months old because you see the puppy canine? Is still a puppy canine. Normally at 7 months the permanent canine tooth will come out. Now you see this is a thin one. So what she says is true, the dog is 6 months. Because sometimes they sell the puppy younger or older and the owner doesn't know. But this one the seller is honest. Now we check the membrane, okay. The mucous membrane is pink color, so it's good, very good nutrition. Then you check the capillary refill time. Capillary refill time less than 1 second. This dog is excellent health. Now check the heart. So check the heart and lungs. So to check the heart and lungs, the assistant to close the mouth. So you can hear. Hear the heartbeats normally. Left and right. Okay, the left and the right. Now must close the mouth, then check the lungs for lung sounds. Okay, let's finish it. That's okay. Then after that, we will go to the abdominal palpation to check for any swelling or pain in the abdomen. So abdominal palpation using the fingers. Every dog you do it, you should do every dog so that you know. So you see there's no pain. If pain, the dog will react. There's no pain. Has she just eaten?
7 plus.
Okay.
In the morning.
So nothing. And you can feel whether the uterus is swollen. Of course, this one is not swollen. And then the other thing, of course, after temperature, you take the respiratory rate and then the pulse rate. Check the pulse also. So this completes the examination. And then you record down in the medical record, here, the record, and make sure that you write properly all the information here, and so from there we know, especially the weight, because anesthetic is based on weight and age, so the weight is 2.5 kg, and this is a young dog, so this is important, because your anesthetic dose depends on the age and the weight. And other than that, the dog is eating well, right? Drinking, urine and stool are normal. So that completes the examination. Okay, thanks.